your husband, promising to love him, comfort him in sickness and in health, forsaking all others for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
At this time, our bride and groom are going to exchange their vows, their own personal vows. Who would like to go first? All right, our bride.
Justin, you and I have been through a lot in the last 8 years we've been together. Learning how to find our way as a couple through all that life has thrown at us. I'd say we've been tested most especially the last couple of months and definitely last night. But through these times I've come out of it realizing I've found someone who is patient, understanding, forgiving, smart, strong, moral, and also fun and sweet. I find myself lucky and thankful to be with a man like that. My vow to you is to work hard to be that type of wife that does all those things for you and more. I will strive to take care of you and our future family and will always aim to keep you happy and thriving. I have loved every minute we've been together and am so very excited for what's to come. People tell me marriage is a lot of work. I have no doubt that they are right, but I am not worried at all. You and me together, that's all I need in life. Thank you for loving me the way you do. I love you.
Last night, people came into our place and stole things from us. Jewelry. Your engagement ring. Sorry it happened, but there are a lot of things you didn't expect. God works in mysterious ways, but all we need is each other. I promise to wake up every day by your side. I need you. And remind myself what's truly important. Truly important in life, not material possessions, but our special and unbreakable bond to each other, the love that we have for each other. I also promise that every night before I go to bed, I thank God he blessed me with such a beautiful girl, and I look forward to every new morning where you remind me one more time that this important and very important to me.